2 kilohertz. I was using a crappy line 6. It was kind of horrible. It's decent for guitar, but not so much for vocal mics. Mics, period. The preamp on it's a little weak. You can boost it and boost it, but it sounds really crappy. Very distorted. This one's really clean. Made by Phonic, the 808 Firefly. It's kind of old, but it's really good. You can use it as a live rig with 8 channels. So, small band setup, 1 guitar, 1 bass, drummer, singer. Or if you just did the drums acoustic, you could have a pretty good sized band. I was sick. I couldn't watch any ASMR. It drove me crazy. But it definitely made the tingles come back better. Definitely worth the wait. nice and quiet. It's as if I'm just sitting in the room now. Sounds a lot more natural, even just in headphones. Hopefully it sounds a lot more natural in the video, too. There is going to be a slight audio quality loss going to the video, but I was going to try to start putting the SoundCloud thing up, too, if this is good enough. I know all my videos before and now, really the sound of the video don't stand alone very well. They have to kind of both be there, the intention and the visual to go along with it. The sound alone would probably suck. Hopefully that's a little bit different now. Should be a lot clearer. We'll see. Let me know. Comments and all that stuff. If it sucks, let me know. If it's awesome, let me know. And heap songs that I've been kind of kicking my ass. Little Bird and Canvas. So two really awesome songs.
Heavily paraphrasing. I'm not trying to make this a music video anyway.
Sounded like crap. Not the whole videos, but whenever I would get close to one ear or the other, it would echo the noise in the room, especially with the noise reduction. If the noise reduction didn't catch the echo, then it was just blaring loud. And it would cut in and out, so it sounded real robotic and weird. Not anymore, though. Have a good night. Hopefully the test was a success.